Okay, you were saying your personality.
I feel, I mean, looking back, that men don't really say abusive things to me because I guess I have a serious kind of personality. That they're also like afraid maybe to say something wrong. And it comes with respectability, how I projected myself as a respectable person. And I'm there to talk to someone that I'm not close to in a serious manner. So I expect them to come back to me with a very serious answer, without cracking jokes, because they're not my peers.
How did beauty and aesthetics play a role in your relationships? Was it pro or was it con?
Which really, what relationships in my
boyfriend husband relationships or with men in general?
I think it can also intimidate men because I'm famous and they're afraid. I don't know. I think some men are insecure about themselves, so I can be intimidating to some men. That's the con about, you know, being famous. Not just being beautiful, but I think it's more being famous.
I guess the perception is, you know, you're beautiful. You have men lining up at the door to just catch your attention or something like that.
When I was young, yeah, but you know, I got married so young. I was so young and stupid. I got married at 21, and I missed my youth, the dating, dating and being able to experience dates and other men in my life, in my youth. I missed that, so I got married very young.
As young people say it now, fear of missing out. Do you feel that you had missed out on something and some regret?
My regret is not being able to enjoy life in my youth. Mm. But I don't regret the fact that I am enjoying life at a later age. I wouldn't have enjoyed when I was younger. So in that sense, I would have avoided a traumatic marriage or unhappiness in a marriage because I was not that experienced. I thought I was in love, but in life, a love can be blind, do you remember? So I would have married, if I were to live all over again, I would have married at a much later age. Because now is the time that I'm really enjoying life. Mm-hmm.